It's the game show with Joshua Martin Corrales.
Welcome back. Welcome back. We're going to Goblin's Island. It's another tour of Goblin's Island. Here we got five whole monkeys. Five whole monkeys. You might be saying to yourself, oh God, another whole episode here? And here's my response to that. I hope not. That's all. End of response. I really, sincerely hope not. Open your mouth, Goblin. Just kidding. So that's what my guess is, because it's Dexter's Island in the English. I didn't mention this in the previous version, but my assumption is that this is, the inside of this dinosaur is Goblin. Because if it's Dexter's Island, and Dexter is the name of the dinosaur, then on Goblin Island, Goblin should also be named the dinosaur. Just gonna torture this guy. Alright, back over here where I can get a better view of the whole thing. Chase him around. Got him. Just need to be quiet for some reason. You guys know what it's like. I'm always talking about this. I'm always talking about. Sorry there. I was just paying attention, and that's why a lot of people. There are a lot of Let's Plays. There are a lot of Let's Plays in the world. And that's why I'm very glad that you'll tune into mine, that all of my lovely viewers will tune into my show specifically, because it just goes to show that you guys like what I do, and that you find it somewhat different from everything else that's out there. And that's all I wanted to do, was provide something new and different. Is this the way out of his body? Yes. What's the way deeper in? Where's the... Oh, yeah, I hop over bone. I avoid these single-cell organisms. It's just this way. Fall to the blade. I don't know. I also say that a lot when I play this game. It's something about the spin technique just cracks me up as an idea. Alright, so there are more monkeys forward, but gotta just clear some more platforming stuff first. I could have opened up a shortcut last time I was here. I didn't do it. You wanna know why? Didn't remember. Didn't realize. Are you kidding me? This fucker's back. I hate this. You guys know I hate this, right? Because one, I hate looking at it. And third. Did I skip second? Second! I hate looking at it. Second, it's dumb. Third, it's hard. Fourth, why do I have to do it again? I already did it last time. That's my real complaint, honestly. Shit. Gotta wait. Yeah, I think it'd be funny if in more games there was a function like this, like a game that takes place in very real life, and you, depending on the timing that you come into a building, the elevators are at different points, so you've got to wait for the elevator. Like I said, that waiting is not fun in video games, but waiting can be used for amusement very easily. Let's say that, like. Waiting is never fun, because ultimately, what are you doing when you're waiting? Nothing. And that's not necessarily fun. But it can be incredibly entertaining, because things can happen. Don't you even come for me. Alright. I think I can just shoot these guys out. And that's him. And then all the other monkeys are forward. One of the rare times I must use this. Whee! All right, that's one of them. I think that's the last one. No? I thought there were only three monkeys. Five monkeys. Shoot. Okay, there's no one. So the rest of the monkeys are in this last room. Good, good, good. Here, see, another room that we haven't been in. Let me continue to just be like, there was a reason. There's a reason we did this. And the, like I said, there's a, it's cool. We fight the parasite cage from Final Fantasy. Are you fucking kidding me? Just gonna pick up that life. I broke his heart, and then I caught the monkey inside of it. He was in the Goblin the dinosaur. He was in love with that monkey very much, and he wanted him to be with him forever, so he put him inside of his heart. But his heart was glass, so I smashed it with the magic punch and picked up the pieces. A poem by Joshua Martin Corrales. A poem, short poem. Alright, we still got time. We're still going strong. And next episode, you know, the next part of this, let's see. I think there's only one monkey. One monkey to catch in the sea of catch and cold. The catch and cold Umi. Yeah, one monkey. One, only one. On levels like these, what I usually do when I play by myself, I didn't have like the focus to do this just because we were, a bunch of other shit was going on. But generally my plan with them is get up there. Yeah. Cheating my way. The thing I usually do, which, you know, I might, like, I'll just give you guys some general advice here. When you play this game, there's a lot of things that you can do to make yourself have an easier time when you go back to catch the monkeys. And one is just to catch monkeys that are, like, skip monkeys earlier in the level and catch ones later in order to, you know, catch more monkeys that are easier to get. I didn't do that just because, you know, I was trying to rush my way through the game as soon as possible, and I didn't want to deal with a lot of the nonsense that comes with some of the last monkeys without having, you know, some backup, i.e. the punch machine, the magic punch. But, and here he is, the last monkey here. Wow. Bam. Yeah. Catch one monkey. Can't be that happy about catching one monkey. Sorry, Spike. We got more work to do. You can't be that happy about one measly monkey. One single measly monkey. And that's another one down. But, you know, like, I only did have to catch one monkey there, but at least, it was just one monkey. I mean, it would be nice if they just told me to catch six monkeys in that level, just because all of them are accessible with the tools I had and everything. Oh, God. All right, there's got to be like four here. Three. That's not as bad. Not so bad. But we are going to cut this episode when we hit the appropriate time, because I know that the onset will take me a while, and then that's when I'm going to wrap up the recording session for today, so... Ah, look. I forgot. It's the first episode, or the first level where this comes in handy. And therefore, I must use it. Ah! Please. Yeah, that's my favorite thing. That's why I'm telling. I say, you know, it's better to catch monkeys from later in the game, because that way, situations like this, which are, you know, fine. But, like, I have to platform my way through the first half of this level again, just to catch the monkeys at the end, because I caught all the monkeys in the beginning. And, you know, ultimately, that's fine. It doesn't really bother me too much. But it definitely could be going better, right? Like, it definitely would have been nice, I'm sure, from you guys' perspective, ultimately, if you didn't have to watch me repeat these sections in order to get to new monkeys. So on that note, next time on the game show, I'm at the place I need to be. Bye.